Superstar signs a contract to face the Big Show in singles competition. Some would suggest this is making it legal for that person to bring a weapon to the ring with them. With an army. These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight. Let me tell you, I've shook hands with the Big Show, and everyone's, I couldn't hold a pen for hours.
Saxton, you're a liar. The Big Show would never shake your hand.
On a backbreaker! Right to the spine.
Baron Corbin making a bit uneasy here.
For these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. He's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been. But there's a ton of potential risk. Guys, the most important thing for a superstar to remember in a Falls Count Anywhere match is that anything goes. And I do mean anything.
I hope someone uses you as a weapon, Saxton.
Baron Corbin, he wants no part of the outside.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That's scrambling your insides.
As Byron mentioned, anything goes for this one, which means we're likely to see a little use of weaponry here tonight.
Yeah, keep in mind, Cole, the fact that there's no disqualification also means that anybody can interfere, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Something an opponent does not want to see.
Wicked clothesline. Down he goes.
That'll do it every time. Very good.
Before entering sports entertainment, Corbin played professional football and was a boxer. Known as the Lone Wolf, Corbin then set his sights on NXT.
Don't need time for any of this, dear Corbin. Come on.
Set foot in NXT, and that's exactly what the Lone Wolf wanted. Corbin has sought the superstars like Ty Dillinger, Neville, the Police, the Finn Balor, and Samoa Joe.
That'll stop anybody. This might be the end of Corbin, but can Big Show capitalize? Ooh, what impact! Ooh,
right to the midsection.
There are two things to remember about Baron Corbin's end of days. One, the incredible display of raw power it takes to execute the people. And two, Corbin doesn't care who he dropped it.
Such an impressive finish maneuver and delivers incredible impact. End of Days leaves its victims out cold on the canvas for a long, long time.
The End of Days for Baron Corbin is just another way for the Lone Wolf to show his disdain for fellow WWE superstars. Corbin won't stop until there is no one left. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, shit, touch.
What a stop. Good grief.
Bookie thinks we have any newbies watching. A false count anywhere match due to this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Sack can understand the rules.
See something big here from Big Show.